Well, what's the deal, dude? Just make her leave.
She won't leave. And I'm afraid she is who called the law. So I say, I got you, thing.
What is she going to call the law about?
I don't know, but she says, I'm going to jail. I ain't going to jail.
Dad, she doesn't know the law. You would not go to jail. Now, the thing is, what I was looking up is you probably can't get rid of her for 30 days.
Why?
Squatter's rights, dude. We have to go get her evicted.
Oh, fuck.
So me and you have to go to the frickin' place, and we got to pull an eviction on her.
I'm going in the morning, then.
I'll go with you.
Oh, hell, fuck no. Get the fuck up out of my fucking chair.
He was sleeping in the chair when I got in here.
Hell, I'm not getting up.
Get up.
Not make me, bitch.
You're right. I can't.
I got it.
Oh, that one's in the house.
You must have shut my goddamn dick.
I'm out! Get out of my chair,
motherfucker!
You
goddamn bitch. You want some? You
fucking crazy.
You want some? Come back in here!
2 days.
Ha, I got 30 days to father you, motherfucker.
Oh, that one's in the house.
That's true.
Oh, they want you in the house.
You must have shut my goddamn door.
Oh, they don't want you in the house.
She's gone!
She knows I shut my goddamn dick!
She left!
I'll slice and dice, bitch!